be involved with the Kerala Meditation Center. Now this center is to come up in Chikmagalur itself. This Kerala Foundation, which is a foundation to encourage and to provide a space for meditation. The meditation center is soon to come up in Chikmagalur. We don't have anything of its kind anywhere else. I think something exclusively for meditation. So I request Dr. Ulla to take over.
Namaste.
Namaste, sir.
Okay, what we're going to do, I have 40 minutes with me. 40 minutes, precious time, yeah? We're going to explore the possibility of becoming better at what we are doing.
I require all of your 100% involvement and attendance here. How many of you are willing to give me 100% attention? Raise your hands. I want to have 100% pin drop silence, not even a single word uttered. Complete attention to detail of what I am telling you, absorption, so that it's for your benefit, right? I've come here for your own benefit. I have no personal agenda. Okay? Now, put all your fingers together, okay, and put it on top of your head. The soft spot, you know this is called the fontanel area, okay? You've seen the baby's soft spot? Not posterior, this is the front, right? The middle section of your head, okay? Take a deep breath. Complete breath. Inhale to the max limit. Hold the breath on top of your head. And exhale down the spine, all the way to your feet. Keep your hands up. You are all young, strong, beautiful. I don't want you to feel lazy and do half-hearted attempts. Right? Complete attention to detail. Deep inhalation and deep exhalation down the spine. Complete attention to detail. I would rather keep your eyes closed at the moment so that you don't grasp anything else. Eyes closed, focus entirely on the top of your skull. Keep your eyes closed and inhale very deeply all the way to the crown of your head and exhale all the way down the spine. Deep inhalation and deep exhalation. The reason you're keeping your fingers on top of your head is to magnetize you. The magnetic power, the chumbaka it's called, the magnetic power of you is residing in the top of your crown, and we're activating this magnetic power and enhancing you. Okay, this is very simple activity to enhance the power of your magnetism. So now hook your fingers this way, raise it, hook your fingers, okay, and place it on this temporal region of your skull, okay, just in front of your ears on top, in the soft spot here, okay, the soft spot of your skull, temporal region, okay, and the thumb will come very close to the ear, okay, and don't do anything else till I tell you, keep your fingers hooked, press the skull on the sides, okay, and now what you're going to do is just watch me and learn from this process how to fine-tune the brain, okay? Suck your saliva, gulp it down 3 times, okay? Suck your saliva and gulp it down 3 times, and now what I'm going to do is just watch now, okay? I'm going to close both my ear lobes, okay? High frequency intonation. This sound will fine tune the pineal gland. Have you heard of pineal gland? How many of you have heard of pineal gland? How many of you? No? You do not exist in your brain? It's a center part of your hypothalamus. Okay? Why is it called pineal? It is in the shape of a pine cone. You see the pine tree? You see the seed of that? It's like this. So,
thank you.
okay? This spine, pineal gland is your master gland, okay? All the first gland in a human baby is pineal gland, and this pineal gland helps the growth of the baby from its small fetal state to a grown state, yeah, human baby. So this has nothing but water inside it, and for 250 years doctors assume that this is a waste gland. Nobody knew the purpose of this pineal gland. They said it's there, we don't know why, maybe it's not useless, like appendix. People have appendix, people thought appendix is useless, but it has got its use, right? Now this pineal gland needs to be activated. You know why? It helps us connect to the master within us, the master, the true power, the command within us. Why are we struggling when we can connect with the pineal gland? So what we are going to do? Hook your finger, close your ears and listen to the intonation. I want to hear high frequency intonation, 100% involvement, okay? The water inside the pineal gland will start shifting its vibrations and fine tune the pineal gland and send powerful brain waves across the body to signify the master's presence in the seat of power. Pineal gland is called the seat of the soul. Okay? Seat of the soul. So what are you going to do? Close your ears and hook your fingers on the skull and produce. Take a deep breath.
Six,
this wall should have started shaking. 134 students. Can you do one important favor for me today? Okay, take a deep breath. Okay? And produce a sound. Deeper. One more. Louder. Very good. Deeper. What does it mean? It opens the heart. That's why heart begins with the word ha. Now what we're going to do? We're going to increase the power. Okay? Watch me. I'm one person here and 134 people here. Your sound has to be louder than mine, right? Do you agree? Can you hear me at the last?
Sir.
I want to hear you too from here. Okay? Start. Deep breath. Start. Okay. What is the meaning of harmony? How many of you understand? What is harmony?
Peace.
How can harmony be peace? Harmony can lead you to peace. Harmony means you come together. Okay? You come together, you stand up as one. Okay? You come together and stand up as one. That means harmony. When a chorus is singing, you don't hear 20 voices. You hear only one voice. Right? When the soldiers march past you, you hear 100 soldiers walking past you. Unity, one sound. That means, first and foremost today, you have to come together as one single unit as a human body. Right? Human body, leg does not correlate to the brain anymore. That's why you have leg pain. You have to unite and harmonize. What we're going to do today is we're going to bring the left and the right hemisphere of the brain to talk to each other. Right now, they are at loggerheads. They don't talk to each other. That's why people are facing problem of understanding a certain aspect of the living. The right and the left brain, when they both are in balance, there is harmonious flow between the left and the right. Okay? So what we understand today is the left and the right is going to speak to each other. There is a connective tissue between the left and the right side of the brain. Okay? This connective tissue is called, do you have any idea what connects the left and the right brain? Anybody? No idea? It is called corpus. Why didn't you answer me earlier? Okay? How are we going to activate the corpus callosum? By holding your ears, cross wiring your ears, pull your ears now. Okay, tight, pull it down with all your strength. All your strength. Okay? Until I tell you, don't drop your hands. Okay? Spine is going to be straight, erect. Okay? You're going to sit up fully balanced in both your hands. Even pressure on your ears. Take a deep breath. Maximize your inhalation and maximize your exhalation. Complete focus on the breath. While your attention and focus is on the center of your skull. Center focus on top of your skull. Into the center of your skull. Both. Complete attention, undivided attention to the center of your brain. The center of your brain, the pineal gland in complete activation, the master in flow. Okay? Deep focus on the center of your brain, hands powerfully pulling the earlobes. Deep focus nowhere else. Only on the center of your brain, the pineal gland, in complete focus. The simplest way to activate the pineal gland to come into activity by balancing the left and the right hemisphere of the brain